Burger Baron, it made so many things for many families. Yo, too many
chefs in the kitchen. Soon as you Burger Baron is the perfect business model for Lebanese who, let's just say, are famous for their independence. Too many chefs in the kitchen.
Soon as you step in your restaurant. You could notice something if you go to other Burger Barons, each one is different. Some of them, it's different. They don't follow rules. On a mission, interrupting while I chicken jerk something. Finna put a minute like stuff and another after another. Have them looking like a freaking turd ducking.
Ghetto bird, love it. Culinary art for the geekers who need them to put. No, it's better not to be a franchise. They have to follow their rules.
They will tie you up. Saw salt and pepper told me pushing when I pick the
right flair. Is it life fair? Pimping, you don't want to pick a fight, you want to catch a nightmare.
It seems to be Burger Baron and Lebanese people have a lot in common. Definitely, we're not following the same old spirit guy or whatever, so we're using this logo. And maybe it's temporary or not, but that's what I'm using right now.
Everybody wants to be the CEO of the company. Scrambling eggs in their nip boxes to be
Ganagan chef, you gotta be Ganagan dishwasher. I run everything on my own. I don't deal nothing with a company, franchise, I don't nothing. I run on my own. Deaf when they listen, there's too many chefs in the kitchen.
Too many chefs in the kitchen. I love this job.
You do?
Yes.
What's your favorite part of it?
Independence.
There is no actual system. Let's say I wanted to add something to the menu or take something off. There's no head office to say anything. Yo, there's too many chefs in the kitchen. Soon as you step in, you're wrestling with them. Blessed with the vision, but deaf when they listen. There's too many chefs in the kitchen.
Too many chefs in the kitchen. Soon as you step in, I'm dying to know, what is a Lebanese burger?
The usual mushroom burger. We add to it hot sauce and we add to it fried onions.
Of course, it would be a stereotype to say all Burger Barons are Lebanese. Some are Palestinian.
When the Arab people visit the owner of the Burger Baron.
The syndicate was open to anyone, Christian, Muslim, or Druze, but there was an unwritten rule, only one Baron per town. Of course, that didn't mean you can't take their recipes.
Actually, most of the burgers is the Burger Baron's burgers. We got the same sauces, and even the same burgers, what with the Burger Baron a long time ago used to buy from that company. Yeah, Omar, I know, and his young age, I know that chubby little guy, not a skinny little one. Who's really left when the cutting goes down? It's like doing the best because nobody knows how. If you came 33 years old or 34, I don't know, when they first opened the Burger Baron and High Prairie.
I never thought I'd see one of these again. Did my dad know that you just took a menu from
him? Actually, your mom brought it for us, and she was a big helper for us, too.
Really? Oh, you know, my favorite thing to eat is the poutine. Best poutine in all of Alberta. It's a pretty nice hat. Too many chefs in the kitchen. Soon as you step.